Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Open Green Energy. In this video, I am going to show you how I have made a battery charger for lead acid battery with auto cutoff circuit. This charger is suitable for both 12V as well as 6V. Guys, if you are new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe it. Please hit the bell icon so that you will get notified whenever I upload a new video. Please follow me on my Instagram for more updates. So without any further delay, let's move to make the project. To make this project, you will need a bridge rectifier, 1000 microfarad capacitor, 10 microfarad capacitor, one relay, diode 1N5408, diode 1N4007, one NPN transistor like BC547, two 5mm LEDs, two 1K resistor, one 10K resistor, one 10K potentiometer, three skew terminals, one perforated board, and finally a step down transformer. Before moving to make this project, let's understand the schematic first. A step down transformer is used to step down 230V to 12V AC, then it is get rectified by a bridge rectifier. The 1000 microfarad capacitor is used as a filter capacitor. This is a screw terminal for providing DC input. If you have a 15V DC adapter, you can connect it here directly without using the transformer, bridge rectifier and this capacitor. The resistor R1 and R2 makes a voltage divider circuit which is used to set the charging voltage. R3 is used to limit the base current. The capacitor C1 is used to make a stable voltage at the base emitter junction of the transistor. The auto cutoff circuit is based on this relay and the NPN transistor. Diode D1 is used as a freewheeling diode. These are the two LEDs to indicate the charging status. The resistor R4 is used as a current limiting resistor for these two LEDs. Diode D2 is used to prevent the reverse power flow. During the charging, power flow from the bridge rectifier output to the battery terminal through the relay common and NC pin. The green LED remains on during the entire charging process. After the battery reaches the set point, the transistor Q1 turns on and the relay gets energized, which in turn changes the COM pin link from NC to NO. The red LED will starts glowing after relay changeover. It indicates the battery is fully charged. This video is sponsored by JLC PCB. You can order high quality PCB for your prototyping at only $2. Now we can make the entire circuit on a perforated board by following the schematic diagram. You can download the schematic from my website. The link is given in the video description. The links to purchase all the components used in this project is given in the video description. The making of the circuit is complete. Now I am going to use 4 PCB stand-up at the 4 corner of the perforated board. After making the circuit board, I have mounted the transformer and the circuit board on a 3mm MDF board. I have used hot glue to mount the transformer and the circuit board. Then I have stick some labels to indicate the different terminals. Connect the transformer output terminal at the AC input. Now you have to set the charging voltage. To set the charging voltage, you will need a power supply. I have already posted a video to make this power supply. You can watch that video by clicking the I button above. Connect the power supply output at the DC input, then apply 14 volt. Then I hook up my multimeter at the output. The output voltage is around 13.5 volt, which is the charging set point for a 12 volt battery. Now you have to adjust the trim port to set the cutoff point. Adjust the trim port until the red LED will on. The red LED indicates the cutoff point. Similarly, you can set the cutoff voltage for a 6 volt battery. For a 6 volt battery, the charging voltage is around 7 volt. After setting the charging voltage, you can remove the power supply from the DC input and connect the battery at the output terminal. During connecting the battery at the output terminal, be sure the polarity is correct, otherwise you will see the magic smoke. Then plug in the transformer to the AC outlet. You can see the green LED will on. The green LED indicates the battery is charging. When the battery voltage reaches the set point, the red LED will on. You can see the charger is cut off at around 13.2 volt, which is very close to our set point. Guys, I hope you have liked this video. If you like this video, then don't forget to share it. Please subscribe my YouTube channel by hitting the subscribe button and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you will get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you. Have a nice day.